菜根谭 produced by Kai Hong Fan 菜根谭明宏自称这七首道德者寂寞一时依附权势者凄凉万古故达人观物外之物思身后之身宁受一时之寂寞无取万古之凄凉涉世浅点染一浅立世深机械一生故君子与其练达不若朴鲁与其趋谨不若疏狂君子之心事天清日白不可使人不知君子之才华欲运诸藏不可使人易知势力分华不进者未竭进之而不染者未由竭智巧机械不知者未高知之而不用者未由高耳中常闻逆耳之言心中常有福心之事才是尽得修行的底石若言言悦耳事事快心便把此生埋在正读中矣怒雨疾风晴鸟凄凄光风霁日草木欣欣可见天地不可一日无和气人心不可一日无喜神浓肥心肝非真味真味只是淡神奇浊意非智人智人只是常天地既然不动而气机无一息少停日月昼夜奔驰而真名则万古不易故君子闲时要有吃紧的心思忙处要有悠闲的趣味夜深人静独坐观心始觉望穷而真独漏美于此中得大机趣既觉真现而望难逃又于此中得大残扭恩理由来生害故快一时须早回头败后或反成功故福心处莫便放手离口现长者多冰欲清洁滚衣欲食者肝必息奴颜盖至以淡薄明而结从肥肝丧也面前的田地要放得宽使人无不平之叹身后的惠则要留得长使人有不愧之思近路窄处留一步与人行滋味浓的减三分让人事此事涉世一级安乐法做人无甚高远事业摆脱的俗情便入名流为学无甚增益功夫减除的物类便超甚尽交友须带三分侠气做人要存一点素心宠利无居人前得业无落人后受享无余分外修为无减分中处事让一步位高退步及进步的章本待人宽一分是福利人实利己的根基盖世功劳当不得一个金字弥天罪过当不得一个悔字完名美节不宜独任分歇与人可以远害全身辱行污名不宜全推隐歇归己可以韬光养德世事留各有余不尽的意思便造物不能济我鬼神不能损我若业必求满功必求盈者不生内变必照外忧家庭有个真佛日用有种真道人能诚心和气于色婉言使父母兄弟间行海两世意气交流甚于调息关心万倍矣好动者云电风灯事迹者死灰槁木须定云止水中有余月渊非气象才是有道的心体工人之恶无太严要思其堪受教人之善无过高当使其可从奋虫智慧便为蝉而隐露于秋风腐草无光化为蝇而要采于夏月故之节常自污出明美从慧生也今高巨傲无非客气降服的客气下而后正气生情欲意识尽属妄心消杀的妄心尽而后真心现饱后思味则浓淡之境都消色后思淫则男女之见尽绝故人常以事后之悔悟破灵视之痴迷则性定而动无不正居宣冕之中 不可无山林的气味，处灵泉之下需要怀郎庙的经纶。处事不必邀功，无过便是功，与人不求感得，无怨便是得。幽情是美德，太苦则无以释性怡情，淡泊是高峰，太枯则无以济人利物。人至是穷是促，宜圆其初心，是当行满功臣，要观其末路。富贵加宜宽厚，而反济客，是富贵而贫贱其行矣，如何能想？聪明人宜敛藏，而反炫耀，是聪明而愚猛其病矣，如何不败？居卑而后知登高之为为，处晦而后知向明之太漏，守静而后知好动之过劳，仰慕而后知多言之为躁。放得功名富贵之心下，便可脱凡；放得道德仁义之心下，欠可入圣。利欲未尽害心，意见乃害心之毛贼，声色未必仗道，聪明乃仗道之翻平。人情反复，是路崎岖，行不去处，须知退一步之法，行得去处，勿加让三分之功。呆小人，不难于言，而难于不恶；呆君子，不难于公，而难于有礼。宁守浑噩而处聪明，留些正气还天地，宁泄纷华而甘淡泊，一个清明在乾坤。降魔者，先降自心，心服则群邪退听；御衡者，先御此气，气平则外衡不侵。教弟子如养闺女，最要严出入，谨交游。若一接近匪人，是亲近田中，下一步进种子，便终身难植家何矣。欲路上士，无乐其变而孤未然止，亦然止便深入万仞；理路上士，无惮其难而稍未退步，一退步便远隔千山。念头浓者，自呆厚，呆人亦厚，处处皆浓；念头淡者，自呆薄，呆人亦薄，处处皆淡。故君子居常是好，不可太浓艳，亦不宜太枯寂。彼负我人，彼绝我意，君子固不为君相所牢笼，人定胜天，至一动气，君子亦不受造物之陶铸。立身不高一步立，如陈李正一，泥中着足，如何超达？处事不退一步处，如飞蛾投足，低扬触翻，如何安乐？学者要收拾精神，并归一路。如修德而留意于世功名誉，必无时益；读书而寄心于吟咏风雅，定不身心。人人有个大慈悲，为魔图贵无二心也。处处有种真趣味，金屋茅檐非两地也。只是欲避情风，当面错过，便咫尺千里矣。尽得修道，要各目时的念头，若亦有心现，便趋欲尽；既是金邦，要断云水的趣味，若亦有贪着，便堕为机。吉人无论作用安详，即梦寐神魂，无非和气；凶人无论行事狠戾，即声音笑貌，魂是杀机。肝受病，则目不能视；肾受病，则耳不能听。病受于人所不见，必发于人所共见。故君子欲无得罪于昭昭，先无得罪于明明。福莫福于少事，祸莫祸于多心。唯苦事者，方知少事之为福；唯平心者，使知多心之为祸。处治事宜方，处乱事宜圆；处书记之事，当方圆并用。呆善人宜宽，呆恶人宜严；呆庸众之人，当宽严互存。我有功于人不可念，而过则不可不念；人有恩于我不可忘，而怨则不可不忘。施恩者，内不见己，外不见人，则斗粟可当万中之惠；利物者，既己之失，则人之报，虽百亿难成一文之功。人之际遇，有其有不其，而能使己独其乎？ 己知情理，有顺有不顺，而能使人皆顺乎？以此相关对治，亦是一方便法门。心地清净，方可读书学古。不然，见一善行，窃以计思，闻一善言，假以复短，是又即扣兵而击道两矣。奢者富而不足，何如俭者贫而有余？能者劳而弗怨，何如拙者易而全真？读书不见圣贤，为谦欠庸；居官不爱子民，为衣冠道；讲学不上功行，为口头禅；立业不思种德，为眼前花。人心有一部真文章，都被残编断简封固了；有一部真鼓吹，都被妖姬艳舞淹没了。学者须扫除外物，直觅本来，才有个真受用。苦心中，常得月心之趣；得一时，须防失意之悲。富贵名誉，自道德来者，如山林中花；自是疏于繁衍，自功业来者，如盆见中花。便有迁徙费心，若以权力的者，如平波中花，其根不直，其尾可立而呆矣。春至时和，花上铺一段好色，鸟且转几句好音。是君子性直清时，富裕温饱，不思利好言，行好事，虽是在世百年，恰似未生一日。学者有段敬业的心思，又要有段潇洒的趣味。若一味脸树清苦，是有秋沙，无春生，何以发育万物？真廉无廉名，图名者正所以为贪；大巧无巧术，用术者乃所以为拙。漆器以满腹，铺满以空全。故君子宁居无不居有，宁处缺不处完。名根未拔者，纵清千城干一瓢；总舵陈情，客气未容者，虽则四海立万世，终未胜计。心体光明，暗室中有青天；念头暗昧，白日下身厉鬼。人之名为未乐，不知无名无畏之乐为最真；人之饥寒未忧，那知不饥不寒之忧为更甚。为恶而为人知，恶中犹 有善路；为善而及人之，善处即是恶根。天之机间不测，易而生，生而易，皆是拨弄英雄，颠倒豪杰处。君子只是逆来顺受，居安思危，天亦无所失其伎俩矣。造性者火炽，欲物则焚；寡恩者冰清，逢物必杀；凝滞固执者，如死水浮木，生机已绝。据南建功业而言，福止，福不可邀，养喜神，以为造福之本而已；祸不可避，去杀机，以为远祸之方而已。时与久中，未必称其；一与不忠，则迁由偏急；时谋久成，未必归功；一谋不成，则资亦从心。君子所以宁默无躁，宁拙无巧。天地之气，暖则生，寒则杀。故性气清冷者，受享亦凉薄。为何其热心之人，其福亦厚，其泽亦长？天理路上甚宽，稍由心，胸中便觉高明广大；人欲路上甚窄，才济积，眼前俱是荆棘泥土。一苦一乐相磨练，练极而成福者，其福始久；一疑一信相参堪，堪极而成之者，其知始真。心不可不虚，虚则义理来居；心不可不实，实则物欲不入。得之慧者多生物，水之清者常无鱼。故君子当存含垢纳污之量，不可持好节独行之操。犯驾之马可就驰驱，越野之精终归行犯。只一悠游不振，便终身无个进步。白沙云：为人多病未足修，一生无病是无忧，真确论也。人只一悔贪思，便削刚未柔；赛智未昏，便恩未惨；染洁为污，坏了一生人品。 故古人以不贪为宝，所以杜月一事。耳目闻见为外贼，情欲亦是为内贼。只是主人翁心心不昧，独坐中堂，贼便化为家人以图为旧之功，不如保以成之业，毁既往之师，不如防将来之非。气象要高旷而不可疏狂，心思要缜密而不可琐屑，趣味要冲淡而不可偏枯，操守要严明而不可激烈。风来疏竹，风过而竹不留声，雁渡寒潭，雁去而潭不留影。故君子是来而心始现，是去而心随空。亲能有容，人能善断，名不伤察，直不过脚。是谓蜜饯不甜，海味不咸，才是易得。贫家净扫地，贫女净梳头，锦花虽不艳丽，气度自是风雅。是君子亦当穷愁寥落，奈何折自废弛哉。闲中不放过，忙处有受用，静中不落空，动处有受用，暗中不欺隐，明处有受用。念头起处，才觉向欲路上去，便晚从里路上来。一起便觉，一叫便转，此事转祸为福，起死回生的关头，切莫轻易放过。静中念虑澄澈，见心之真体，闲中气象从容，是心之真机，但中意去充盈，得心之真味。观心正道，无如此三者。静中静非真静，动处静得来，才是信天之真静，乐才乐非真乐，苦中乐得来，才见心体之真机。舍己无处其宜，处其宜，即所舍之至多愧矣。施人无则其报，则其报，并所施之心俱非矣。天保我以福，无厚无德以亚之，天劳我以行，无义无心以补之，天恶我以欲，无恨无道以通之。天且奈我何哉？真是无心缴福，天即就无心处有其中，先人者亦必祸，天即就者亦终夺其破。可见天之机权最神，人之至巧何矣。生计晚岁从良，一世之烟花无碍，真赴白头失守，半生之消苦俱非。语云，看人只看后半截真名言也。平民肯种得施惠，便是无谓的功香，是夫徒贪权恃宠，竟成有觉的杞人。问祖宗之德则，吾身所想者是，当念其积累之难。问子孙之福祉，吾身所疑者是，要思其亲父之意。君子而诈善，无益小人之四恶；君子而改节，不及小人之自心。家人有过，不宜暴怒，不宜轻弃。此事难言，借他事引讽之，今日不悟，似来日再警之。如春风解冻，如和气消冰，才是家庭的行范。此心常看得圆满，天下自无缺憾之世界；此心常放得宽平，天下自无险恻之人情。淡泊之事，必为浓艳者所宜；检视之人，多为放肆者所忌。君子处此，故不可少辨其操履，亦不可漏其锋芒。居逆境中，周身皆针砭要石，抵节力行而不绝；处顺境内，满前进兵刃割毛，削高迷谷而不知。生长富贵从中的，是欲如猛火，权势如烈焰。若不带些清冷气味，其火焰若不焚人，必将自烁矣。人心一真，便霜可飞，尘可摧，金石可灌。若未忘之人，形骸徒具，真己已亡，对人则面目可憎，独居则形影自愧。文章做到极处，无有他奇，只是恰好；人品做到极处，无有他意，只是本然。以患积言，无论功名富贵，及肢体艺术伪行， 以真净言，无论父母兄弟及万物皆无一体。人能看得破，认得真，才可以任天下之负担，亦可脱世间之缰锁。爽口之味，皆烂肠腐骨之药，五分辨无殃，快心之事，惜败身丧德之霉，五分辨无悔。不责人小过，不发人阴私，不念人旧恶。三者可以养德，亦可以远害。是君子持身不可轻，轻则物能恼我，而无悠闲镇定之趣，用意不可重，重则我为物泥，而无潇洒活泼之机。天地有万古，此生不在的，人生只百年，此日最易过。幸生其间者，不可不知有生之乐，亦不可不怀虚生之忧。愿因得彰，故使人得我，不若得愿之两忘。仇因恩利，故使人之恩，不若恩仇之俱泯。老来疾病，都是壮时招的，衰后罪孽，都是盛时做的。故持盈履满，君子犹精精焉。是思恩，不如服公义；节心知，不如敦就好；立荣名，不如种隐德；上其节，不如谨庸行。公道正论，不可犯守；一犯，则贻羞万世。权门私斗，不可着脚；依着，则典汉终身。趋义而使人喜，不若执公而使人忌；无善而致人欲，不若无恶而致人悔。触父兄骨肉之变，宜从容，不宜激烈；遇朋友交游之失，宜慨切，不宜悠游。小处不渗漏，暗处不欺隐，末路不带荒，才是个真正英雄。千金难解一时之欢，一犯尽致终身之感。盖爱重反为仇，薄己反成喜也。藏巧于拙，用晦而明；欲清之浊，以屈为伸；真涉世之一壶，藏身之三窟也。衰飒的景象，就在尘满中；发生的机间，即在零落内。故君子居安，宜操一心以虑患；处变，当兼百忍以图成。今其喜意者，无远大之事；苦节独行者，非恒久之操。当怒火遇水正腾沸处，明明知的，又明明犯者。知的是谁，犯的又是谁？此处能猛然转念，邪魔便为真君矣。无偏信而为奸所欺，无自任而为气所使。无以己之长而行人之短，无因己之拙而计人之能。人之短处，要趋未弥逢，如抱而扬之，是以短攻短；人有顽的，要善为化会，如愤而击之，是以顽计顽。欲审审不语之事，且莫疏心；见性性自好之人，尤须防口。念头昏散处，要知提醒；念头吃紧时，要知放下。不然恐去昏昏之病，又来冲冲之扰矣。既日青天，书便为迅雷震电；疾风怒雨，书转为朗月晴空。气机何尝有一毫凝滞？太虚何尝有一毫胀塞？人之心体，亦当如是。慎思治愈之功，有曰事不早，力不易者；有曰事得破，忍不过者。盖世是一颗照磨的明珠，力是一把斩磨的慧剑，两不可少也。绝人之诈，不形于言；受人之侮，不动于色。此中有无穷意味，亦有无穷受用。恨逆困穷是锻炼豪杰的一副炉锤，能受其锻炼，则身心交易；不受其锻炼，则身心交损。吾身一小天地也，使喜怒不迁，好恶有责，便是谢礼的功夫；天地一大父母也，使民无怨资，物无纷整，亦是敦睦的气象。害人之心不可有，防人之心不可无，此戒疏于律也；宁受人之欺，无逆人之诈，此谨伤于察也。 二与并存，精明而浑厚矣。吾因群疑而祖独见，吾任己意而废人言，吾思小惠而伤大体，吾借公论以快私情。善人未能及亲，不宜欲扬，恐来谗赠之间；恶人未能亲去，不宜先发，恐遭媒孽之祸。青天白日的结义，自暗室屋漏中培来；旋干转坤的经纶，自林深履薄处骚出。父慈子孝，兄友弟恭，纵做到极处，俱是何当如此者，不得一毫感激的念头。如施者认得，受者怀恩，便是路人，便成世道矣。有言必有丑为之对，我不夸言，谁能丑我？有结必有污为之仇，我不好结，谁能污我？炎凉之态，富贵更甚于贫贱，妒忌之心，骨肉尤狠于外人。此处若不当以冷藏，欲以平气，先不日作烦恼障中矣。功过不容少混，混则人怀惰惰之心，恩仇不可太明，明则人起惜恶之志。爵位不宜太盛，太盛则为能事不宜进必，进必则衰，行仪不宜过高，过高则谤心而毁来。恶既阴，善既阳，故恶之显者或浅，而盈者或深，善之显者功小，而盈者功大。德者才之主，才者德之奴。有才无德，如家无主而奴用是矣，几何不枉两猖狂。除奸妒性，要放他一条去路。若使之一无所容，譬如赛鼠穴者，一切去路都赛尽，则一切好物俱咬破矣。当与人同过，不当与人同功，同功则相济，可与人共患难，不可与人共安乐，安乐则相愁。是君子，贫不能济物者，遇人痴迷处，出一言提醒之；遇人急难处，出一言解救之，亦是无量功德。饥则富，饱则阳，欲则趋，寒则气，人情通患也。君子一静是冷眼，胜无轻动刚肠。德随量尽，量由是长。故欲厚其德，不可不弘其量；欲弘其量，不可不大其事。一瞪盈然，万籁无声，此无人出入宴祭时也；小梦初醒，群动未起，此无人出出混沌处也。乘此而一念回光，迥然反照，使之耳目口鼻皆桎梏，而情欲嗜好悉机械矣。反己者，处事皆成要时；由人者，动念即是割毛。亦以辟众善之路，亦以导诸恶之源，相去消攘矣。事业文章随身销毁，而精神万古如新；功名富贵逐世转移，而气节千载一日。君子性不当以比喻此也。渔网之涉，鸿则离其中；螳螂之贪，却又成其后。机理藏机，变外生变，至巧合足是哉。做人无点真肯念头，变成各花子；世事皆虚，涉世无断缘活积去，便是各牧人，处处有爱。水不波则自定，见不易则自明，故心无可亲，去其混之者而亲自现；乐不必寻，去其苦之者而乐自存。有一念犯鬼神之境，一言而伤天地之和，一事而酿子孙之祸者，罪宜切戒。是有疾之不白者，宽之或自明；无躁疾以肃其愤，人有操之不从者，纵之或自化；无操切以益其顽。节义傲青云，文章高白雪，若不以性情陶融之，终为血气之私，技能之末。谢氏当谢于正盛之时，居身宜居于独厚之地。景德须谨于至为之事，施恩勿施于不报之人。交世人，不如有山翁；夜朱门，不如清白屋；听阶谈项羽， 不如文牧唱乔歌，谈今人诗得过差，不如述古人佳言一行。德者事业之基，未有机不顾而动与兼久者。兴者后嗣之本，未有本不立而知业茂荣者。前人云，抛却自家无尽藏，言门持波笑贫而又云，抱负贫而休说梦，谁家灶里火无烟，一针自媚所有，一针自夸所有，可为学人切解。道是一重公众物事，当随人而接引。学是一个寻常家饭，当随事而讲求。信人者，人未必敬臣，己则独臣矣。疑人者，人未必接诈，己则先诈矣。念头宽厚的，如春风许玉，万物遭之而生；念头既刻的，如朔雪阴凝，万物遭之而死。为善不见其益，如草里冬瓜，自应暗长；为恶不见其损，如庭前春雪，势必前宵。欲故旧之交，意气要越新，处隐为之地，心机宜越显，呆衰朽的背，恩理当越隆。勤者敏于得意，而世人借勤以济其贫；俭者淡于获利，而世人假俭以示其吝。君子持身之福，反为小人营私之具矣。惜哉！凭异性作为者，随作则随止，岂是不退之车轮？从情事解物者，有物则有迷，终非常明之灯烛。人之过物一数，而在己则不可恕；己之困辱一忍，而在人则不可忍。能脱俗便是奇，作义尚奇者，不为奇而为义；不合污便是清，矫情求清者，不为清而为基。恩一字淡而浓，先浓后淡者，人忘其惠；威一字严而宽，先宽后严者，人怨其酷。心虚则性陷，不习心而求见性，如波波蜜月；意静则心清，不了意而求明心，如所敬增臣。我贵而人奉之，奉此而官大戴也；我贱而人侮之，侮此不衣草履也。然则原非奉我，我胡为喜？原非侮我，我胡为怒？魏蜀常流泛，连蛾不点灯。古人此等念头，今人学之，便是一点深深之机。无此，便所谓土木形骸而已。心体便是天体，一念之喜，景星庆云；一念之怒，震雷暴雨；一念之慈，和风甘露；一念之炎，烈日秋霜。何者所感？只要随起随灭，阔然无碍，便与太虚同体。无事时，心亦昏昧；一寂寂而照以星星，有事时，心亦奔逸；一星星以而主以寂寂。易事者，身在世外，宜惜利害之情；任事者，身居世中，当绝利害之虑。是君子处权门要禄，操履要严明，心气要合意。无鬼随而陷兴山之党，亦无狡鸡而望风虿之围。标节义者，必以节义受谤；榜道学者，常因道学招游。故君子不敬恶事，亦不立善名。只要和其浑然，才是居身之宝。欲欺诈的人，以诚心感动之；欲暴力的人，以和其勋争之；欲倾斜私曲的人，以名义气节激励之。天下之人，无不入我陶冶中矣。一念慈祥，可以酝酿两间和气；寸心洁白，可以昭垂百代清芬。阴谋怪习，一行其能，俱是涉世的祸胎。杀身的利器，只一个庸德庸行，便可以玩混沌而照和平。语云：登山耐侧路，踏雪耐围桥，一耐自己有意味。如清显之人情，坎坷之世道，若不得一耐自撑持过去，几何不堕入真莽坑堑哉？夸逞功业，炫耀文章，皆是靠外物做人。不知心体盈然， 本来不失，即无寸功之字，亦自有堂堂正正做人处。忙里要偷闲，须先向闲时讨个把柄，闹中要取静，须先从静里立个根基，不然未有不因静而迁，随时而迷者。不昧己心，不近人情，不竭物力，三者可以为天地立心，为生民立命，为子孙造福。居官有二语，曰：为公则生民，为廉则生威。居家有二语，曰：为庶则勤贫，为俭则用足处富贵之地。要知贫贱的痛痒，当少壮之时，须念衰老的辛酸。持身不可太皎洁，一切污辱垢秽，要如那些与人不可太分明，一切善恶咸愚，要包容得。休与小人愁愁，小人自有对由，休向君子谄媚，君子原无私会。纵欲之病可医，而执礼之病难医，事物之障可除，而义理之障难除。磨砺当如百炼之金，急救者必非碎养，失为一似千钧之弩，轻发者绝无鸿功。宁为小人所忌讳，无为小人所媚悦；宁为君子所责备，无为君子所包容。好利者亦出于道义之外，其害显而浅；好名者窜入于道义之中，其害隐而深。受人之恩，虽深不报，怨则浅易报之；闻人之恶，虽隐不疑，善则显易疑之。此刻之急，薄之有也，宜切戒之。禅夫悔世，如寸云蔽日，不久自明。妹子阿人，似细风轻击，无极易损。山之高峻处无木，而溪谷回环则草木丛生；水之湍急处无鱼，而渊潭亭序则鱼鳖聚集。此高绝之行，贬极之中，君子重有戒焉。建功立业者，多圆融之事；愤世失机者，必执傲之人。处事不必与俗同，亦不宜与俗异；做事不必令人喜，亦不可令人憎。日既暮而油烟霞绚烂，岁将晚而更成橘芳馨。故末路晚年，君子更宜精神百倍。阴历如睡，虎行似病，正是他绝鸟世人法术。故君子要聪明不露，才华不逞，才有任重道远的力量。俭，美德也。过俭则为谦令，为鄙色，反伤雅道；让，易行也。过让则为足恭，为趋谨，多出机心。无忧福逸，无喜快心，无事久安，无淡出难。宴饮之乐多，不是各好人家；升华之习甚，不是各好世子；名位之念重，不是各好成功。世人以心切处为乐，却被乐心引入苦处；达士以心浮处为乐，终由苦心换得乐来。居隐满者，如水之将溢未溢，切忌再加一滴；处为急者，如木之将折未折，切忌再加一诺。冷眼观人，冷耳听语，冷情当感，冷心思理。人人心地宽疏，便福厚而庆长；世事成各宽疏气象，彼夫念头破促，便福薄而则短；世事的各破促规模。闻恶不可救恶，恐为禅夫泄怒；闻善不可及亲，恐引奸人近身。性躁心粗者，一事无成；心和其平者，百福自吉。用人不宜克，克则思笑者去；交友不宜滥，滥则共愚者来。风邪雨急处，要立的脚定；花浓柳艳处，要者的眼高；路为尽险处，要回得头早。节义之人既已和中，才不起纷争之路；功名之士成以谦德，方不开嫉妒之门。士大夫居官，不可甘独无节；要使人难见，以度性端；居乡不可崖岸太高；要使人易见，以敦就好。 大人不可不畏，畏大人则无放逸之心，小民亦不可不畏，畏小民则无豪横之习。事稍浮逆，便思不如我的人，则由怨自消；心稍怠荒，便思胜似我的人，则精神自奋。不可乘喜而轻诺，不可因醉而生嗔，不可乘快而多事，不可因倦而先终。善读书者，要读到手舞足蹈处，方不落全题；善观物者，要观到心容神洽时，方不逆机想。天贤一人，以会众人之愚，而是反逞其所长；以行人之短。天赋一人，以济众人之困，而是反挟其所有；以凌人之贫。真天之路明哉！智人何思何虑，愚人不是不知，可与论学亦可与建功。为中才的人，多一番思虑之事，便多一番异度猜疑，事事难与下手。口乃心之门，守口不密，泄尽真机；意乃心之足，防意不言，走尽邪隙。则仁者，原无过于有过之中；则勤贫，则己者，求有过于无过之内，则得进。赤子者，大人之胚胎；秀才者，宰相之基础。此时若火力不到，陶铸不纯，他日涉世历朝，终难成各令器。君子处患难而不忧，当宴游而一家涕虑，欲权豪而不惧，对穷独而反若惊心。桃李虽艳，何如松苍薄翠之坚贞？梨杏虽甘，何如橘绿橙黄之心烈？幸乎浓腰不及淡酒，早秀不如晚晨也。风田浪静中，见人生之真境；未淡生息处，是心体之本然。End of the project Gutenberg ebook. 菜根谭 updated editions will replace the previous one. The old editions will be renamed. Creating the works from print editions not protected by U.S. copyright law means that no one owns a United States copyright in these works, so the foundation, NU,can copy and distribute it in the United States without permission and without paying copyright royalties. Special rules, set forth in the general terms of use part of this license, apply to copying and distributing Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works to protect the Project Gutenberg 商标 concept and trademark.Project Gutenberg is a registered trademark, and may not be used if you charge for an ebook, except by following the terms of the trademark license, including paying royalties for use of the Project Gutenberg trademark. If you do not charge anything for copies of this ebook, complying with the trademark license is very easy.You may use this ebook for nearly any purpose such as creation of derivative works, reports, performances and research. Project Gutenberg ebooks may be modified and printed and given away. You may do practically anything in the United States with ebooks not protected by U.S. copyright law.Redistribution is subject to the trademark license, especially commercial redistribution. Start, full license, the full Project Gutenberg license. Please read this before you distribute or use this work to protect the Project Gutenberg 商标 mission of promoting the free distribution of electronic works, by using or distributing this work.Or any other work associated in any way with the phrase Project Gutenberg, you agree to comply with all the terms of the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license available with this file or online at www.gutenberg.org/license. Section 1. General Terms of Use and Redistributing Project Gutenberg 商标 Electronic Works EA by reading or using any part of this project Gutenberg 商标 Electronic Work, you indicate that you have read, understand, agree to and accept all the terms of this license and intellectual property, trademark 斜线 copyright, agreement. If you do not agree to abide by all the terms of this agreement, you must cease using and return or destroy all copies of Project Gutenberg 商标 Electronic Works in your possession. If you paid a fee for obtaining a copy of or access to a Project Gutenberg 商标 Electronic Work and you do not agree to be bound by the terms of this agreement, you may obtain a refund from the person or entity to whom you paid the fee as set forth in paragraph 118. EB Project Gutenberg is a registered trademark. It may only be used on or associated in any way with an electronic work by people who agreed to be bound by the terms of this agreement. There are a few things that you can do with most Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works even without complying with the full terms of this agreement. See paragraph EC below. There are a lot of things you can do with Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works if you follow the terms of this agreement and help preserve free future access to Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works. See paragraph EE below. EC The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the foundation or PGLF, owns a compilation copyright in the collection of Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works. Nearly all the individual works in the collection are in the public domain in the United States. If an individual work is unprotected by copyright law in the United States and you are located in the United States, we do not claim a right to prevent you from copying, distributing, performing, displaying or creating derivative works based on the work as long as all references to Project Gutenberg are removed. Of course, we hope that you will support the Project Gutenberg 商标 mission of promoting free access to electronic works by freely sharing Project Gutenberg 商标 works in compliance with the terms of this agreement for keeping the Project Gutenberg 商标 name associated with the work. You can easily comply with the terms of this agreement by keeping this work in the same format with its attached full Project Gutenberg 商标 license when you share it without charge with others. ED The copyright laws of the place where you are located also govern what you can do with this work. Copyright laws in most countries are in a constant state of change. If you are outside the United States, check the laws of your country in addition to the terms of this agreement before downloading, copying, displaying, performing, distributing or creating derivative works based on this work or any other Project Gutenberg 商标 work. The foundation makes no representations concerning the copyright status of any work in any country other than the United States. EE Unless you have removed all references to Project Gutenberg, EEE. The following sentence, with active links to, or other immediate access to, the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license must appear prominently whenever any copy of a Project Gutenberg 商标 work, any work on which the phrase Project Gutenberg appears, or with which the phrase Project Gutenberg is associated, is accessed, displayed, performed, viewed, copied or distributed, This ebook is for the use of anyone anywhere in the United States and most other parts of the world at no cost and with almost no restrictions whatsoever. You may copy it, give it away or reuse it under the terms of the Project Gutenberg license included with this ebook or online at www.gutenberg.org. If you are not located in the United States, you will have to check the laws of the country where you are located before using this ebook. If an individual Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic work is derived from texts not protected by U.S. copyright law, does not contain a notice indicating that it is posted with permission of the copyright holder, the work can be copied and distributed to anyone in the United States without paying any fees or charges. If you are redistributing or providing access to a work with the phrase Project Gutenberg associated with or appearing on the work, you must comply either with the requirements of paragraphs EEE through EEE7 or obtain permission for the use of the work and the Project Gutenberg 商标 trademark as set forth in paragraphs EEE8 or EEE9. EEE3. If an individual Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic work is posted with the permission of the copyright holder, your use and distribution must comply with both paragraphs EEE through EEE7 and any additional terms imposed by the copyright holder. Additional terms will be linked to the Project Gutenberg 商标 license for all works posted with the permission of the copyright holder found at the beginning of this work. EEE4. Do not unlink or detach or remove the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license terms from this work, or any files containing a part of this work or any other work associated with Project Gutenberg 商标. EEE5. Do not copy, display, perform, distribute or redistribute this electronic work, or any part of this electronic work, without prominently displaying the sentence set forth in paragraph EEE with active links or immediate access to the full terms of the Project Gutenberg 商标 license. EEE6. You may convert to and distribute this work in any binary, compressed, marked up, non-proprietary or proprietary form, including any word processing or hypertext form. However, if you provide access to or distribute copies of a Project Gutenberg 商标 work in a format other than plain vanilla ASCII or other format used in the official version posted on the official Project Gutenberg 商标 website, www.gutenberg.org, you must, at no additional cost, fee or expense to the user, provide a copy, a means of exporting a copy, or a means of obtaining a copy upon request, of the work in its original plain vanilla ASCII or other form. Any alternate format must include the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license as specified in paragraph EEE. EEE7. Do not charge a fee for access to, viewing, displaying, performing, copying or distributing any Project Gutenberg 商标 works unless you comply with paragraph EEE8 or EEE9. EEE8. You may charge a reasonable fee for copies of or providing access to or distributing Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works provided that you pay a royalty fee of 20% of the gross profits you derive from the use of Project Gutenberg 商标 works calculated using the method you already used to calculate your applicable taxes. The fee is owed to the owner of the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao trademark, but he has agreed to donate royalties under this paragraph to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Royalty payments must be paid within 60 days following each date on which you prepare, or are legally required to prepare, your periodic tax returns. Royalty payments should be clearly marked as such and sent to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation at the address specified in Section 4. Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. You provide a full refund of any money paid by a user who notifies you in writing, or by email, within 30 days of receipt that he does not agree to the terms of the full Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license. You must require such a user to return or destroy all copies of the works possessed in a physical medium and discontinue all use of and all access to other copies of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao works. You provide, in accordance with paragraph EF3, a full refund of any money paid for a work or a replacement copy, if a defect in the electronic work is discovered and reported to you within 90 days of receipt of the work. You comply with all other terms of this agreement for free distribution of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao works. 119. If you wish to charge a fee or distribute a Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic work or group of works on different terms than are set forth in this agreement, you must obtain permission in writing from the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the manager of the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao trademark. Contact the foundation as set forth in Section 3 below. EFEFE. Project Gutenberg volunteers and employees expend considerable effort to identify, do copyright research on, transcribe and proofread works not protected by U.S. copyright law in creating the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao collection. Despite these efforts, Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works, and the medium on which they may be stored, may contain defects, such as, but not limited to, incomplete, inaccurate or corrupt data, transcription errors, a copyright or other intellectual property infringement, a defective or damaged disk or other medium, a computer virus, or computer codes that damage or cannot be read by your equipment. EFR. Limited warranty, disclaimer of damages, except for the right of replacement or refund described in paragraph EF3, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the owner of the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao trademark, and any other party distributing a Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic work under this agreement, disclaim all liability to you for damages, costs and expenses, including legal fees. You agree that you have all remedies for negligence, strict liability, breach of warranty or breach of contract except those provided in paragraph EF3. You agree that the foundation, the trademark owner, and any distributor under this agreement will not be liable to you for actual, direct, indirect, consequential, punitive or incidental damages even if you give notice of the possibility of such damage. EF3. Limited right of replacement or refund. If you discover a defect in this electronic work within 90 days of receiving it, you can receive a refund of the money, if any, You paid for it by sending a written explanation to the person you received the work from. If you received the work on a physical medium, you must return the medium with your written explanation. The person or entity that provided you with the defective work may elect to provide a replacement copy in lieu of a refund. If you received the work electronically, the person or entity providing it to you may choose to give you a second opportunity to receive the work electronically in lieu of a refund. If the second copy is also defective, you may demand a refund in writing without further opportunities to fix the problem. Except for the limited right of replacement or refund set forth in paragraph EF3, this work is provided to UASIS, with no other warranties of any kind, express or implied, including but not limited to warranties of merchantability or fitness for any purpose. Some states do not allow disclaimers of certain implied warranties or the exclusion or limitation of certain types of damages. If any disclaimer or limitation set forth in this agreement violates the law of the state applicable to this agreement, the agreement shall be interpreted to make the maximum disclaimer or limitation permitted by the applicable state law. The invalidity or unenforceability of any provision of this agreement shall not void the remaining provisions. EF6. Indemnity. You agree to indemnify and hold the foundation, the trademark owner, any agent or employee of the foundation, anyone providing copies of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works in accordance with this agreement, and any volunteers associated with the production, promotion and distribution of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works, harmless from all liability, costs and expenses, including legal fees, that arise directly or indirectly from any of the following which you do or cause to occur. A. Distribution of this or any Project Gutenberg Shangbiao work. B. Alteration, modification, or additions or deletions to any Project Gutenberg Shangbiao work. And C. Any defect you cause. Section R. Information about the mission of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao. Project Gutenberg Shangbiao is synonymous with the free distribution of electronic works in formats readable by the widest variety of computers, including obsolete, old, middle-aged and new computers. It exists because of the efforts of hundreds of volunteers and donations from people in all walks of life. Volunteers and financial support to provide volunteers with the assistance they need are critical to reaching Project Gutenberg Shangbiao's goals and ensuring that the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao collection will remain freely available for generations to come. In 2001, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation was created to provide a secure and permanent future for Project Gutenberg Shangbiao and future generations. To learn more about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation and how your efforts and donations can help, see sections 3 and 4 and the foundation information page at www.gutenberg.org. Section 3. Information about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation is a non-profit 501(c)(3) Educational Corporation organized under the laws of the state of Mississippi and granted tax-exempt status by the Internal Revenue Service. The foundation SIN or Federal Tax Identification Number is 64-622-1541. Contributions to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation are tax deductible to the full extent permitted by U.S. federal laws and your state's laws. The foundation's business office is located at 809 North 1500 West, Salt Lake City, UT 84116, 801-596-1887. Email contact links and up-to-date contact information can be found at the Foundation's website and official page at www.gutenberg.org/contact section 4. Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Project Gutenberg 商标 depends upon and cannot survive without widespread public support and donations to carry out its mission of increasing the number of public domain and licensed works that can be freely distributed in machine readable form accessible by the widest array of equipment including outdated equipment. Many small donations, 1美元 to 5,000美元, are particularly important to maintaining tax-exempt status with the IRS. The foundation is committed to complying with the laws regulating charities and charitable donations in all 50 states of the United States. Compliance requirements are not uniform and it takes a considerable effort, much paperwork and many fees to meet and keep up with these requirements. We do not solicit donations in locations where we have not received written confirmation of compliance. To send donations or determine the status of compliance for any particular state, visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. While we cannot and do not solicit contributions from states where we have not met the solicitation requirements, we know of no prohibition against accepting unsolicited donations from donors in such states who approach us with offers to donate. International donations are gratefully accepted, but we cannot make any statements concerning tax treatment of donations received from outside the United States. U.S. laws alone swamp our small staff. Please check the Project Gutenberg web pages for current donation methods and addresses. Donations are accepted in a number of other ways, including checks, online payments, and credit card donations. To donate, please visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. Section 5. General information about Project Gutenberg 商标. Electronic Works Professor Michael S. Hart was the originator of the Project Gutenberg 商标 concept of a library of electronic works that could be freely shared with anyone. For 40 years, he produced and distributed Project Gutenberg 商标 ebooks with only a loose network of volunteer support. Project Gutenberg 商标 ebooks are often created from several printed editions, all of which are confirmed as not protected by copyright in the U.S. unless a copyright notice is included. Thus, we do not necessarily keep ebooks in compliance with any particular paper edition. Most people start at our website, which has the MemPG search facility, www.gutenberg.org. This website includes information about Project Gutenberg 商标, including how to make donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, how to help produce our new ebooks, and how to subscribe to our email newsletter to hear about new ebooks. The full Project Gutenberg license.